Some sad news to report today. Police in Bismarck say a woman was killed when she was hit by a train. That happened just before midnight on Friday. Police say the woman was walking along the train tracks near Airport Road and East Front Avenue when she was struck by a train. So far, police say they know the woman's name, but they're trying to get in touch with her family.